Guys, welcome back to another video, and today I'm going to be showing you how to get to the rooms in Roblox stores. So first, once you see door 60, you'll see something that looks like this. And there's like a weird maze. Once you go behind those things, you will see a hole in the wall. You'll see this. Then we'll go back through the maze. Trying to find the lever. Looks like every other lever. Looks just like the normal lever. Lost. Ugh. Can't see anything. You have opened that one, and you will go back to door 60, go through the maze again. The curious light is right here. You'll need 2 lockpicks and 1 skeleton key to get to rooms. Anyways, bye guys. Make sure you like and subscribe and